Hi everyone, today we're going to talk about a surgery called genioplasty. So anyone who's ever taken a picture of themselves knows that chin projection is one of the most important defining and aesthetic features of the face. Even slightly changing the projection or height of the chin can really change the appearance of your face or even the age of your face. So if you look at the facial bones, this is essentially the chin bone, the lowermost part of your lower jaw. What we do in a genioplasty is separate this chin bone from the rest of the lower jaw, and after we separate, we can move it in any direction. We can take it forward, we can set it back, we can move it right or left, we can increase the length or decrease the length depending on what you want. And then we fix the chin in its new position using plates and screws. So you can see it's a very simple and versatile procedure. A genioplasty can be used to make your face look more youthful, more masculine, more feminine, or more symmetrical, depending on what you need. As an added advantage, whenever we bring the chin forward, apart from giving you a better side profile, what it does is essentially it gets rid of that troublesome double chin, giving you a more beautiful, chiseled appearance for that perfect selfie. But before going for a genioplasty, it is important to understand that male chins are different from female chins. Male chins are larger, wider, more angular, and sharper, whereas female chins are softer, more rounded, and slightly receded. So you must keep these points in mind before deciding to go for a genioplasty. So how do you decide whether you need a genioplasty? To get this surgery done, you must be over 22 to 23 years of age, because that is when the growth of the lower jaw is complete. And it would be imprudent to get this surgery done when the jaw is still growing. If you feel that your chin is either too prominent, too receded, too long, too short, too narrow, uncentered, or asymmetrical, then you are a likely candidate for a genioplasty. And you can now consult your oral and maxillofacial surgeon. But before deciding that your chin size and shape are not perfect for you, it is important to know how to properly assess it. So there is actually a very simple way to assess your front and side profile properly while sitting at home. What we do is rest our face in a natural head position. Now, how do we do that? You sit upright on a chair and look either far into the distance or straight at the wall in front of you. Your head will automatically rest in a natural head position. The projection or profile that you have from the front and from the side is ideal to assess your chin projection and other features of your face. If you take a picture of your face in the natural head position, you will be able to properly assess your chin projection and decide whether it needs correction. Thank you for listening to this video. Stay safe.